Hi guys, I'm back with another little unboxing video. As you can see, I got another order from Poke Market here. Yes, I did decide to give them a try again. So we can go ahead and open this up. Let's see, can I just flip it? Yeah. Polka, yes. I was planning on holding on to this and like unboxing it with something else, but I don't really have any other unboxing videos coming up. Like the only video I have coming up is my updated photo card collection video. So I was like, you know what, let me just open this. And yes, okay. So, yes, I did get a nice stack of photo cards. Poke Market was, let's turn this over. They were doing a promotion where shipping was free, so I got shipped directly to me since it was free. And they also were doing something where I think they gave you like a free photo card. Which was like, I mean, it's nice, but it wasn't a photo card that I needed, and it wasn't from a group I collect, and it took up like one space in my package. You know, like you can only ship like a certain amount of photo cards at once. So I was like, really? I was like, whatever. Whatever. Okay, so let's see what I got. We have Stray Kids. Yes, I'm actually getting the last two 5-star photo cards I needed in this little haul here. Finally got this Mina one. Yes. And then we have Han. Yes. Min Sung were the last two photo cards that I needed. So Rocks, not Rockstar. Rockstar. 5-star is finally done. Rockstar needs work. It definitely does. Oh, this is the free photo card that I got. Okay, I'm gonna have to move these. It's not gonna focus. I got this Ateez photo card, which listen, I love Ateez. I don't collect them, so now I have this random Mingi photo card. I mean, he looks cute. I don't know what he's holding. It looks like a little fire things. But yeah, this was the free photo card I got. Here. I got some NMIX photo cards. Yes, I sprinkle a little fairy dust on you. Oh, so cute, Lily. So cute. I literally gone through like every group that I collected for on Poke Market, and I literally liked every card that I needed. I don't know if I'll actually buy all the cards there because some of them were a little bit too expensive for me to justify, but I literally went through every single group that I collect that was on Poke Market and liked all the cards that I needed. And then I went through, oh yes, I did get, I think I got like two Luna cards. And then I went through and I bought pretty much almost, actually, I think I bought all of the ones that were like $1, like before fees. And then a couple of like ones that were more than $1. But I was like, listen, like $1 with the fee, it usually comes like $2 a card. I was like, hell yeah. Hell yeah. See, yes. Oh, this was the last VV I needed for Flip That. Yay. For some reason, this card was so hard to find, but they had it on Poke Market. She is so gorgeous. What the hell? What the heck? Nice. Let's see. Oh, yes, I did get, I think this is the last card I needed for Village of Perception Chapter 2. Yes, this Moonsua Polaroid was the last one that I needed. The last one. So Village of Perception Chapter 2 is done. We have, what is this? AB6. Of course, there's gotta be some AB6. You guys know me. Yes, there's some Take a Chance cards in here. I'm really close to finishing that mini album and just in time for them to announce another comeback. They're announcing part two of The Future Is Ours, but instead of Lost, it's Found. Super excited for that. Let's see. Whoop. More Take a Chance. Yeah, I got this PVC card. Yes. We've got. Oh, I know what this is. You guys may not know. I haven't talked about it in a while, but I do want to collect AB6's fan kit photo cards. And these, I bought the last two Daehui photo cards from their first fan kit. So that's done. And then I'm hoping that for the rest of the fan kits photo cards, I can just buy them in sets. I don't know why I was stupid for for the first fan kit and didn't buy them in a whole set. I should have. But yes, that's done. We have, yeah, more Take a Chance. I think these are unit cards. Let's see, yes. I'm super excited for their comeback. I can't wait. It's at the end of January. We've got a lot of good comebacks. A lot of good groups coming back soon. NMIXX is having a comeback. Can't wait to spend all my money on that. TWICE announced a comeback. That's not going to be till February. Woo-ah. Yes. Oh, yes, I did get this Minso. I forgot. Yay, cute. Oh, I got some Wii. Yes, Sequa. Cute, cute. I'm close to finishing this album too. We're making moves. We're making moves. Actually, today I bought some GOT7 photo cards on eBay. I feel like there's something about when it's time for me to film my updated photo card collection, I get really motivated to work on some of the collections that I've neglected. I feel like because I'll like look at my binders and be like, wow, this hasn't changed at all since my last video. Maybe I should do some freaking work. Oh, I did get some Pentagon photo cards. Tino. Tino. So yeah, I mean the cards won't be in they won't be in the binder when I film my photo card collection. I'm gonna save these as always till the end of the month to put them away. But you will be able to see that I tried, that there was some work done. I put in some effort. Yeah, more Pentagon. Pentagon has some really cheap cards on there. I will definitely be going back to get more. I got the Shinhwa. You know, I was just thinking, who is even left at Cube? I think almost everybody in Pentagon has left. I know Hui is still there. He is releasing a solo album. But I feel like, 'cause I think recently Shinhwa just announced that he was leaving. I think all of Mangnae Line left. Like I was really trying to remember like who was even still there. I mean, I'm glad they got out. As much as I love having Pentagon all together, Cube was just was it was Cube gave up on them. So I'm glad that they are out. And I mean, Kino started his own dang company. I was like, all right, Kino, get it. Get it. Oh yeah, I got this Yeowon. So cute. So cute. Oh yes, I did get a lot of very, very photo cards as well. They got a lot of very, very photo cards in there for really inexpensive prices. I think all the ones I bought are for this album though. I really am trying to finish this dang album. There's so many photo cards that I need. It's ridiculous. But we're making progress. Oh, Hoyoung. Cute. So cute. Yeah, we're getting there. We're getting there. I low-key want a very, very comeback. Even though I'm still working on like their last three or four? I think the last three albums. I kind of miss them. Like, where are they at? Let's see. More very, very. Yes, Minchan. This might have been one of the last Minchan photo cards that I needed. I hope he's doing all right. Oh, I did get this one Face Me Polaroid. This is the last Face Me card that I needed. The last one, this Gyehyun Polaroid. Finally done. Finally. It's been 84 years, but I finally finished this album. Wow, yeah. Sorry, not sorry. There's a lot of very, very in here. There's a lot. Ooh. Gyehyun looks great. I forgot he had that blue hair. Nice. See, yes, more Gyehyun. There was a lot of Gyehyun cards that I needed. There's still a lot that I need. There's still a lot. I think I'm going to try and really work on my photo card collection this month because there aren't that many comebacks coming up. And I feel like this is like January and kind of like February. Our slow comeback months. I feel like when it gets to March, it really starts to pick up. But I think I need to take advantage of the fact that there aren't a million comebacks coming up so that I can instead work on my photo card collections. Oh, yeah, it's double-sided. Cute. Wow, this is literally all very, very... So much very, very, so much more Gyehyun. Yeah, like I said, I need a lot of Gyehyun cards. Let's see. Ah, yes, more Gyehyun. It's just all Gyehyun. The whole thing is just Gyehyun. The whole dang thing. Let's see. What else do we have? We got some Kangmin. Cute. Cotton Candy Kangmin. Yeah, they had, if you collect very, very, listen, get on Pokemon. Oh my god, the heart. Let's see, oh, more Kangmin. Cute. Yeah, I feel like we're very, very for Pentagon. Yeah, if you're a universe. Oh my god, I literally almost forgot their fandom name. Jeez, if you're a universe, if you're AB New, there's some good deals on there. Yes, Kangmin. Okay, this is the last very, very photo card. Everybody cheered. I know. One last Kangmin. Cute. I actually forgot I bought these key cards. I don't even know if I marked them off my templates. I honestly don't know. Key. So pretty. Yeah, they have a lot of key cards on there. They're not like cheap. They're like average priced on there. But I think I'm going to try and work on my key collection by buying from there because it's hard for me to find like key cards. I mean, I don't really look to be honest, but it's there. It's easy for me to buy. So yeah, I got this killer card. Cute. Love Blonky. Love him so much. Nice. Okay, last card of the day. Got another killer card. Thank you for everything, my little freaks. Cute. Okay. Yas key. We love it. We love it. Nice. Okay. All right, guys. That was my little Pokemarket photo card haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. The next video I put out will most likely be my updated photo card collection video, so get excited for that. But yeah, anyway, thanks for watching. Bye, guys.